Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Shadow of War. So where we left off, we saw the spirit of... Can't even say her name. Well, you know, the tree lady. I'm just like showing the name. Take the spider lady, tree lady, what the f... So yeah, now we get to use the wing of power, whatever. So it looks like we're dominating the army. We're dominating this time. Let's get into the game.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you. For all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Yeah, Bruce, my man. I love this dude.
I like him.
Let's now get dominated.
Never can have two.
Good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Bruise.
Okay, extra damage to that, but nothing else I can tell. Do it like so I can get that bonus. Oh, nice. Come on. Yeah, I thought you could have. Come on. Wake up, you. Do it myself. There we go.
Climbing on me.
Oh, much better.
Right,
Lord, Dark Lord. Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
That guy's my favorite. He's my favorite orc of all time. Oh, there's a head. I just see a head. What the? Okay. Okay. Before we get these birds. I'll just have to get one more person. Actually, before I do that, make a little target. First game. That's where I would, but not now. Sounds a pick anyway, but I'm gonna, well, I was gonna go for this anyway, so I wanted to get that ice storm so I could just freeze him in. Can I get him, like, oh no, that's cool, but let's see.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
What's this? Don't do that one, no. I want to check something. Yes, I must recruit more followers, so this video is just gonna be like taking out the, actually no, you know what? Let's just do this. This might just give.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
I'm level 16 and I need to go up 4 more levels to get a third member. Oh, there she is.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
What was that noise?
To hear you. Worms. Well, we call them snitches.
I smell something!
Hello, mate.
The Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
Thank you, my friend. Chosen, huh? Is it special?
One time, I cornered top. Must have been a goat in the underbrush.
In the Nazgul. She means to kill them all.
Is that even possible? Wait. I smell something.
Stop moving! You stop on that stuff.
Something just moved over there.
I don't know what being stealthy is.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know.
Thank you. You didn't do that.
Die, worm. My terrain. Get out of the way.
Did I just hear something?
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Two more.
Don't shoot me! Wait.
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must...
The ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Artorian what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Okay, almost done. Get me here. Well, that's a lot.
Were your messengers forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know their design.
And now we dismantle it.
Is that mission done, or is that? Oh, it's and leveled up again. Cool. Maybe I should keep doing this mission then. Probably get more soldiers. Let's see, anything else? Okay, I want this. Okay, got that. But I don't know what else. What's this one got? Oh, it's a quick one. And that extremity. Nah. Oh, we got something. Just same thing, but no. Oh, there's a tower. Nice. That should help. And I need to keep these money anyway, because I need to use it for the war.
Anohi Eon Ten!
Back to this. And there we go. It's not done. Okay, so the mission is dominate captains, and so you can do these. And, but. Don't say anything. Well, no more missions yet, because look. The war tribute has set traps. Draw him and before. Right. Before I do that, I need to take out. These bodyguards, because if I don't take these out, then I'm just going to be, you know, shot. Yeah, I'm pushing the thing. Right. Where are we going? He's over there, really? Well, this is going to be a long journey. There's a character. Oh, that's nice. Goody. Actually, hey, I don't think I need to kill the bodyguard. I'll just make him as a. Just betray that dude. With a war trip and then stab him in the back. Yeah, we can win this. Find worms. So I can find out what they're looking. I don't need to care up here.
Show him who you are.
Hey, sorry, do you mind boy pal? See, he's got two, so it's just two here. And commander. Here he has a curse word. There you go. Is that him now?
Muzu.
No, not him. Yes.
Run, Phil!
The orc wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
Think you're fast enough!
Let's try, dude. Not trap. Ah. I'll steal you. Come here, you. And I fell for a trap.
Hey! Enough brawling, you lousy maggots! Death to the talk!
Need to run. She fell for a trap. He's got explosive barrels. What the?
You're in for it now.
Okay, held it up there. Oh, that was cool.
And you will have incompetence. You should have finished him.
Yeah, yes. Oh, this is.
Me.
I like to.
You serve the Bright Lord. I will serve the Bright Lord. The Bright Lord.
Just send him away. Just,
yes,
I don't want
my to. Lord.
I don't know what happened then. Oh, money. Money, 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 money,
we feel your identification.
Okay. Take care. Alright, next for the other war troops.
Do not resist!
He's got two followers. That's one of these guys. Okay, well. One name. Oh, no. Hello. No, you won. Fuck you. Just this old dumb one, just like orcs and kind of shit. Final walk in this. Hey, you care, come here.
You will obey.
That's nice. And final one. So, maybe so two in the look. Yes, at least now I can know where they are. See, he's got his followers, so I cannot attack, so... Yeah. On me. See, he doesn't have his follower.
Moog.
Trainer.
Tuka.
I see.
Moog.
I can't. Oh, so I haven't learned the ability to command them or what to do. It's like pretty much.
Moog.
Okay, let's just. Okay. Oh, go and attack this dude. Hello. No, I went.
Golem.
Epic legendary. Sneak it up.
All right, boss. Well, so you're expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Hey. Okay.
Moog.
Okay, my bodyguard now. I would say he would be a good one.
Moog.
I know, I can't have a bodyguard.
Moog.
Because, what is the point? He just shows up out of nowhere, nice. Yeah, no, but I don't feel like this guy. This guy would just be... Oh, this one. I want to see who this overlord is. What is head boss?
What was that? Submit.
Okay, I can't do that. Cause you have to find out at the end. Oh, you're facing. Okay. Get out of the boat, you stop there. Alright guys, well that is it for today, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I want you to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And